snap. And we are so back. Oh, man. I am so excited. For those that are joining today, we're going to be talking with Henricksen about his experience working with me. And he's already joined that fast. Wade! Yes! Even with the selfie cam? Are you kidding me right now?
It's not my selfie cam. It's actually my wife, Nan's. She's never used it, so I thought I'd give it up for a spin.
This is the perfect time to use the selfie cam. Oh my gosh. Wait, it looks so good. And looking very stylish right now. Thank you. Wait, well, you've been you. In...
I gotta be warm, you know? I'm out here walking the dog a little bit, so.
Yeah, totally. Oh my gosh, Wade, it is an honor to have you on right now. Wade, holy crap. Tell the good people, where were you at before we worked together? Where were you at?
Where was I, like, spiritually, just like as a person? How was I feeling about myself?
Spiritually, and what was going on in life?
Well, we went to school together, but I mean, we were like super close. I think we connected later over like music and stuff. Mm-hmm. And I would say where I was myself, I'm going to let my dog in real quick. He's barking at his reflection. Oh my goodness. that sounds a little bit about myself, like barking at myself, but I was at a pretty tough place, I would say. I was actually going through a divorce, but I was going through some tough stuff, but you and I got together, and I would say, I mean, through a lot of stuff, but I'm in a lot better place. I'm not perfect with words, but I would say a few years ago, between you and I mean, you've had Nan and I over. You know, we've talked about ourselves internally. Oh, my goodness, this dog. Momo, chill out, buddy. Mm-hmm. where am I at now? I am at such a better place, Seth. And, I mean, that's just like self-analyzation. I would say it's really tough for people to self-analyze, but the people in my life that I've talked to have said that I am, like, much, much happier. I'm in a much better place. Mm-hmm. And that's the tall and short of it is I'm in a much better place.
Yeah, amazing. I mean, yeah, you were going through a divorce. Like, even you were talking about, we would talk about how your job that you had before was, like, it wasn't serving you either, like, where you were at. Like,
there was a number of factors. There was hard for me to see myself. You need a lot of positive people in your life. Mm-hmm. And you've certainly been there for me. So, yeah, I'd have to say that.
Thanks.
But,
And what would you say to those out there that maybe are going through a tough time, like having a hard time reaching out for support? What would you say to them?
I'm thinking.
Take your time. Take your time.
People need to know that they're not alone, regardless. You never have to struggle through life by yourself. And anybody that thinks you need to just pull yourself up by your own bootstraps really needs to consider the fact that there is a lot of people out there that really want to help. Mm-hmm. You may be afraid to reach out. You may think people are going to make fun of you. Or some of the scariest things you do in life are some of the most important. And so reaching out to people, I would say, is very important.
Nice. Wow. And have you then inspired some people in your life to work on themselves like you have?
So can you repeat the question?
Have you been an inspiration to those in your life through how you've transformed yourself?
Man, you know what? I want to say that some people have told me that, like, Wade, you're an inspiration. And I think I've heard that before about, like, maybe because, like, I've lost, like, weight, or it's like, wow, like, things go, like, tough, but you always seem to, like, bounce back or something. I don't have any specific instances, but you know what I can say?
Yeah.
I had a Zoom call, I was in a work meeting a couple weeks ago.
Yeah.
And one of the ladies, like, stayed late and said, like, Wade, you always, like, seem so positive. You seem so relaxed. Like, how do you do it? And it's like the first time I've heard this, because like a few years ago, I was like such a miserable person. I was really, really, really negative. Mm. And like, it took a lot of realizations over the past few years of just like, you know, you become a happier person, you radiate positivity, you're going to help other people just in general. And it was like so crazy to hear that like I was helping other people like either feel relaxed or, you know, that they said I give off a relaxing aura. Honestly, when they said it, I was like, what? But, you know, I was like, wow, I'm really glad to hear that. So the answer is yes. That long-winded yes.
Yeah, I love that. I love the long-winded yes. So I want it to be as long-winded as possible. And I mean, it's so great because you and Nan have been like working together to build each other up as well. Like I've just seen that throughout the years. So I want to like acknowledge you for all of that work that you two have done with each other, what you have done for yourself, like where you came from, like you said, like tough, like a divorce, like you've like lost so much weight and become stronger. Like your emotional thinking has gone from like more negative places and like negative cycles to more positive cycle.
It's a constant learning process. There is no end to it, but it is now running. You know, I'm going to step back inside because it's now become very wet.
Yeah, totally. Totally. Wow. Any last words that you would want to say to someone else that's struggling right now?
Any last words to say to somebody who else who is struggling? Let me think. Well, stay strong. An easy thing to say is stay strong. And I'll repeat this thing. Same thing I said before is like, reach out to somebody, reach out. Yeah. And you don't have to struggle alone.
Heck yeah. Oh my gosh. Wait, thank you so much. It's just an honor to like have you in my life, as a friend and get into some shenanigans together sometimes.
Oh, yeah.
It's really great. Yeah,
I agree. It's the feeling is mutual, Seth.
Yeah, so good. Okay, well, Wade.
Hold on 1 second. You said that like everything looks good over here. I just want to mention for you, Seth. You also look good. Hair is on point. You look beaming as usual. So I just wanted to put that out there.
Thanks.
I'm a little nervous myself. I'm always nervous. You know, I'm not much of a live person, but I appreciate you getting me out of my shell to come out and be able to talk to you.
Always. Wait, you know I'm about to get you out of your shell. You know I will always push that comfort zone just a little bit. And thank you for sporting the new extra small shirt. Turns out I'm an extra small, my friends. Not a small, an extra small. And it feels
great. Awesome. I'm not quite there. You know, I'm down to sometimes a medium, but hey. We're all where we're at. So.
Oh yeah, absolutely. No, for me, it's like, man, it's just like accepting, like, oh, I have like a small body. Like, I just have to like really just like own that, and it feels fantastic to like to do so. And yeah, absolutely. Okay, well, Wade. Till next time, keep loving yourself, my friend.
I'll do that. Thanks, sir. Have an awesome day.
You too. Bye.